See, the homie told me winners never quit, and quitters never win. It's a fact.
That's a big fact.
No one else is
Bro, give me
some.
Stop
the fuck. You had a whole pocket.
I gave it away.
That's your best of PP. You ever heard of that?
Personal?
Probably.
Duh.
Second try.
All you do is turn around.
You think you top off? I don't even think I'm fucking top off. Get the fuck.
I'll be honest, I wasn't devastated. But you could have held my hand for this baby. In my life.
That's $5. Yeah, that's $5.
This is my first amateur check I think I'm at now. I got paid.
So it's like,
oh, is that right? Hey,
what
it's
you
your boy. Huh. Came to the SFC. Now I'm in LA. Yo, what it be? Yo, bars on. All the other homies' bars gone. I'm in this grassy area. Mm-mm. What it be? Mm-mm. I'm out here and I'm
stop.
Moving on my feet.
No, stop.
Don't touch my microphone.
Oh, sorry.
It could hurt Aaron's ears.
No, no, stop.
You know he got the mics in for years.
No, stop.
Word.
It's not good.
Son,
it's not good
I'm
at all.
Here on the rap.
Woo.
What a
it's getting worse by the moment.
Pulling out my
isn't death. It getting worse?
Yo,
it
I'm
sucks.
In the trap with my bros and the hoes. But I don't call them that usually because, you know, the girls not respected with all of me.
So I want to apologize.
Boredom. Boy, my bedroom floor is a cereal burial. I'm serious. I ate them all dry. Boxes, bodies, yeah, I call them. If we talking about real meals, that's my stomach king song. I've been in this fucking room so long. My eyeballs are turning to drywall. My friends suck. Fuck them, I'm over. Hi, y'all. Y'all ain't hit me all day. What the fuck is the problem? Is it me? Because I'm not solved. I'm bored and getting desperate. Thoughts of something. I'm hoping someone will text it. The plans that are music that sit inside of the message. Nope. Still here, but haven't seen the exit of these walls since before this morning. My depression asking questions like, am I boring? Fucking right, I sort of have no life outside of my touring. Got some calls I can handle, but nowhere to perform them. Need some friends that I can order. Need some friends or something we could fucking park in parking lots we could order. It was some shit like that.
Just in my zone, now close my fingers up. All your hoes chose me, nigga, calm down.
We like laying like this, like over the shoulders, but I'm holding her shoulders like this. I'm just bomb, 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 killing her shit. You gotta try that shit, bro.
For me, I'm not right here, man. If I tell it, tears, I'll be crying
to my bed, man. Bitch, I'm tryna fuck. I've been inside for 13 years now. I've been on so many flights, it's like my record's clear now. AKA the man, AKA I never ran. Don't make me turn this red light on your head like you rotten. Only talk to bosses, not the second in command. Niggas bringing talks to me, you better have a plan. Cause they don't have a cure for all my pain. AKA it's not nice and I live up to my name.
Just to sample the shirt first, nigga, if you didn't know.
They bought the shirts then took them, like, here. Look at Amber Snake ass.
No, I just want to see the fight, man. I just want to see the fight go down. Hey, man, what the fuck is right?
Oh, you watching that shit?
No, nigga, don't try to switch up the subject. Whoa!
Yo, man, you a bitch, though, man. Face your own, bitch. Aramis is a real nigga. You not a real nigga, bro.
Baby girl, you was cutter than the winner. I know you was a sinner, but I'm a sinner too. If we send me and you, heavens know the institute where we gon' get sentenced to. And I cannot afford to go to hell, cause this poor life I'm living got me feeling like I fell on the rocks, like the honey from the spoon to my teeth. Escaping heaven word that just a spoonly on the leaf. Baby girl, you a summer night's dream. And I know if I just touch you, I'll never ever think about the repercussions, baby. Baby girl, you a summer night's dream. And I know if I just touch you, I would never ever think about the repercussions, baby. Baby, I think I love you. Fuck.
Came to support Mikey because he's my homie and we work together, but I just feel fucking old, dude. I'm not gonna lie, I feel like an old fucking man here. You guys feel old as fuck, dude, but it's tight. I love how he puts all this shit together, dude. He's working on a movie with me full time and then just like low-key has like this insane party and his TV show. Mikey Alford, my fucking hero, dude.